No matter where you live, one of the most important devices is your smoke detector. There are several different kinds, but they all do the same thing, keeping you safe by letting you know when there might be a fire. If you look around, you'll find all kinds of things that can produce smoke, steam, or catch fire. Your toaster, microwave, stovetop, and stove drawer. And the dangers aren't just in the kitchen. Curling irons and hair straighteners can also set off the alarm. If the smoke alarm goes off in your residence hall, Ohio State Public Safety and the fire department are immediately notified and dispatched to the scene. Hall staff will also look into the source of the alarm if it is safe to do so. If there is a fire, they will evacuate the building. You can help prevent false alarms and setting off the smoke detector unnecessarily. Know where the smokehead is located, never leave cooking food unattended on the stove or in the microwave, and always read and follow the instructions on food packages. Visit firesafety.osu.edu.